If you guys are looking to get some of the cheapest coins available on the market with the most reliable service, then don't forget to go check out FIFACoinsBuy.com. Use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. So, how's it going, everybody? It's Oakley here, back with another video for you guys today. It's going to be a brand new series here on my channel. The first contender in this brand new series called Squad Builder Speedball is, of course, CapGunTom. Tom, would you like to say a quick hello?
Yo, how's it going, everybody?
Are you excited, Tom?
I am. I like it when a new series comes around. It doesn't happen all that often. Looking for a new Squad Builder series to get involved in. And I think you might have a good one here.
It should be pretty good fun. Squad Builder Speedball, what does it entail? So basically, as you can see right now, we've got a marquee player, which is, of course, Overmars, as you can see on both our screens. It's kind of different to most series because we've got a spinning wheel involved. However, let me go through the rules to you real quick right now. So you get to pick your formation. Both of us get to pick our own formations. That's absolutely cool. There's then going to be a second player that you've got to go over and pack in, of course, the pack store. So for example, in today's episode, Tom, we agreed that we're going to go with any defender 81 rated or above that's not in the Premier League. So basically, yes, the first person who goes over to the pack store, obviously, and gets that player initiates a 6-minute timer. Now that countdown timer is started for both players, so as soon as the first person gets it, they've got that advantage. The person who hasn't packed the player yet gets 5 packs to try and get it. If they don't, they're able to pick someone from those 5 packs. Say for example, they open those 5 packs, get nothing, but they packed, I don't know, Daniel Sturridge, for example, they're going to be able to use that player. So although obviously you've got less time, you might end up getting a player that fits into the team slightly better. Now, as this is the start of a brand new series, the loser in today's video isn't going to be discarding players from his squad. It's actually going to be giving away 6,000 FIFA points on my channel and then 6,000 FIFA points over on Tom's channel. So what we're going to do is it's going to be an Instagram post up on my Instagram. All you got to do is go over there, like that, and follow both myself and Tom. You're going to be entered into that 6,000 FIFA point giveaway. We're going to do another one similar over on Tom's channel. His links will of course be down below. After you've had the 6-minute timer, if you haven't got like a full team with full chemistry, it has to have 3 leagues in it as well, by the way, guys. Those players that you haven't got full chem on or haven't filled their slots will be bronzes of your choice. So this is where it gets fun and entertaining. This is where the spinning wheel comes into play. So the person who manages to finish their squad first is able to decide whether or not they want to spin this puppy, which has got all sorts of stuff on it. So you can either add a silver to your opponent's team, add a bronze, you can swap around their wingers, swap around their fullbacks, you can add a +3 attribute to your own team, or you can downgrade one of their players. Say they've got in-form Walcott or man of the match Walcott, you can downgrade that to his lowest rated card. So it should be good fun. Obviously though, it's a 50-50 toss up. If you spin it and it works in my favor, say Tom beat me today, I'm then able to add say like a bronze to Tom's team or maybe downgrade one of his players. So to kind of take a little bit of edge, give the winner an edge, you're gonna be able to be immune from one slot. So say Tom wins, he's like, right, Oakley, I don't want you to be able to downgrade my player. That's basically wiped off. And the final thing is, I don't know if you just saw on the wheel there, that the challenger, each episode is gonna be able to add their own forfeit or benefit on the wheel. So seeing as Tom's the first person in, Tom, what would you like to add onto the spinny wheel?
Well, since I picked you up a packet of sweets this morning,
yes,
I'm gonna say that if it lands on you, you have to get a whole handful of these sweets and put them in your mouth for the first 15 minutes of the game, so you can't really talk.
Alright, so that's going to be the first, so mouthful of sweets, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so that's going to go into the two, so I'll add that in now, but you know that obviously works both ways, right? So it might, okay, so a mouthful of sweets. It wasn't exactly the avenue I thought it was going to go down, but it's a brand new series, so why the hell not? Let me get that written up, then we're going to get over into our picking our formations and kickstarting this new series. I'm excited, man. I'm very excited.
Since my Overmars that I picked up off the market was already left forward, I would play a formation with a left forward in it because I want to get him as far forward as possible so he can do the most damage. So we are playing the 4-3-2-1 today.
4-3-2, I think I might be playing the same formation as you, my friend.
Oh, I am playing
the same formation.
Copycat, see how it is.
Right.
Fine, I'm going to go for the 4-3-3 then.
You're going for the 4-3-3, okay.
Yeah.
Like a petulant child. I'm not getting the same as you.
Yeah, I'm not having the same as you. I'm the same in the restaurant. I can't order
you can
the
tell
same
that we're both the eldest siblings, can't you?
Yeah.
We want it our way and that's it.
I am heading literally to the store as we speak.
Let's do it, man.
I've got my timer. My timer's sitting
here. So don't forget, as soon as you declare that you've got the player, your player selection, you've got to announce it and then we've got to start the timer together because we're both on the same time here.
Alright. Okay, should we start?
You ready to start?
Yeah, let's
Let's go.
Get involved in
three,
these
two,
packs.
One, go. I've just opened one up. I've kind of got a little bit of an edge on you. It could take a while, though, because it's 81 rated.
Oh, thank God this guy is an 81 rated. I've got a guy called Balta who's Turkish and he's only 76.
That would not have been good. That would not have been good.
No,
it could take a while, these 7.5k packs, though, man. You never know. And it could be like really, really difficult.
That
wouldn't have worked anyway because I have not got. Can't be in the BPL. He was only 79 rated as well. I'm nervous, man. I'm very nervous. I'm not going to lie to you.
Especially with your pack history.
You put out decent packs all over the bloody shop and it's not. Oh, you little swine. He's in the bloody BPL, isn't he? And that's why we made it. You can't have BPL
for
the ones.
I just got myself an 80 rated centre back, which was pretty close.
Oh my gosh, non-rares. That's just not what you want to be seeing in this, is it?
I'm just gonna
get rid of it. Just discarding the whole pack.
I'm getting a few players over the threshold of 81, but they're all turning out to be midfielders or
attackers. Exactly the same with me. I mean, I got Ashley Williams, but obviously he's Premier League, so that can't work.
Unlucky.
No. Come on, man. Oh my goodness. Non-rares. It's not what you want to be seeing. The person who doesn't get this first could be in a lot of trouble, man. They could be in a very big bother.
I'm skipping through the packs just to give myself that little bit of time.
Yeah, exactly. That's it, man. I mean, I'm waiting to see the flare side so as I can tell whether or not there's actually something to look out for. But so far, not so good.
So far, not so good.
Oh, yes, we have got one. That is an 81 rated Sule. So the timer has begun.
Oh no, okay, let's get through five packs as quick as possible now.
You have got to try to get over there.
On those five packs.
So, I need to make the most of my time here. Let's get down here. Bang.
Okay,
player
first
name.
Pack.
S U.
Oh, okay, cool. Yes, first pack, we got one. Albiol from.
Oh no, that was not even any advantage.
Okay,
there was no advantage in there.
That's good.
And also, this guy's only got 58 pace. This could absolutely ruin me. Alright, so he is German.
Let's think.
How can we do this then? Striker. I need to try to be quick here because I want to win, and I liked using this guy. But I want to beat Tom here now, guys, because obviously, if I don't, he could spin the wheel on me and absolutely mess me up. So got that in there. So what am I going to need to do to make this puppy here work? Okay, right forward. So I've gone Dybala. Let's get a little bit of. Cuadrado. Do I have him in my club? I do have one version of him. Obviously, I can, if I want, upgrade that when the time comes. Right, so I need to get this all linked up. Bundesliga. If I go with Nainggolan here? Maybe there's silence in the auditorium from Tom there. That I don't know if that's good. Is he just flying through? What is going on? I am
concentrating a little bit, I'm not going to lie.
Right, let's get Nainggolan in there so I can get Perez and Rudiger.
That's good. Perez.
So we're doing all right for time. I don't need to be too stressed out just yet, but I do need to kind of worry about the fact that Tom could eventually, or could very soon, sideswipe me. I wasn't able to make the most of the flipping time head start I had from packing the player first.
Considering it took so long to get the player, I was quite lucky that it...
Literally the next bloody pack. bloody pack. Right, then, but maybe in the future, guys, what do you think of this? Maybe in the future, there should be a... Oh, I've got it on my team, haven't I? There should be like a time gap, so like when you pack the player, you're able to go into your squad and put him into your team before they're able to open up the next pack. What do you reckon to that? I probably just explained that really, really badly. Okay, let's go with Dele Alli. Dele Alli. I want to get him. I think he's got a upgraded version, which is one of these. So let's slide that in there. How are we looking? He's got 8. That's obviously because he's out of position there. So if I can get... Oh, actually, this could be... disastrous. Or could it?
Oh no, switch them around. Stop wasting time. Right, okay. How much time are you used up?
Three minutes. Okay, let's I'm just trying, mate, I could actually have I screwed myself up here? I don't think I have. Just get that card in there for the time being. He's gonna have two Okay, that's all right, they're fine. Those guys are fine. So if I get...
Alright, what we got? Let's have a look.
Does that work? Just have a little butcher's. He's got an 85 as well. He's only on 7 shoots. Okay, right, I need to get this better then.
And then we finish it off with... Okay.
Okay, right, I can still do this. This is fine. Okay, I will be able to do this, right. Swap him out. Do I still have my man Howarders?
Bang, and I'm done.
You're down? Oh, mate, I've blown it. Absolutely blown it.
I did do it as quick as possible,
but I have
gone away and built a 1, 2, 3, 4, like a wavy 5.
You've done a wavy 5. Hybrid.
A wavy 5 league hybrid.
Oh boy, so you're going to get the option to spin and potentially downgrade my player. I might as well take this time now, guys, to just improve my squad as best as possible. This is going to have full chem. It's all going to be... I mean, I'm pretty happy with that team. There are some upgrades I can whack in there, but obviously I might as well wait at this stage to see if Tom gets to add a flipping silver or something like that to me. I might get lucky, though. You never know. They've all got full chem. I was just a couple of seconds too slow off the mark. I shouldn't have spent time looking at bloody Mustafi there instead of Howard there.
I should have just whacked it in.
Time was of the essence there, and I blew it. I blew it in the first of an episode. Nevertheless, though, we don't even need the rest of this stopwatch because I'm done. That's me done.
Awesome.
All right, so Tom, I think I already know the answer to this question. I'm going to get some water because that actually gives me a little bit of dry mouth bloody doing that.
Sweets in the mouth.
Right. You get the option of not, so basically guys, I don't know, I did say this to you at the start, but because Tom won, and obviously we want to try to get him spinning the wheel, do you want, which one of these would you like to be immune from?
I want to spin the wheel.
You want to spin it? Okay, that's what we'd like to see. Let's get a thumbs up for Tom spinning the wheel, guys. Let's get a thumbs up for that puppy.
And I want to be immune from having a bronze player.
Okay, so no bronze for Tom. All right, cool. Okay, so you get...
Should I come around and spin it?
You can come in and spin it, mate. Seeing as you're here, why not?
Sweets in the mouth.
Right, you ready?
Yeah.
So remember, if it lands on a black spot...
Yeah, that's for me.
Yeah.
Oh, is there a sweets for me and a sweets?
Yeah, sweets for both of us.
Oh, wow. I hope I get the sweets in the mouth.
I really hope it lands on a black spot. Black spot. Yes! Downgrade a player! Oh, that blows for Tom. The spinny wheel has helped me out, guys, in episode 1. I might not have flipping won the race to build the squad, but I do get to downgrade a player, so I'm going to go and actually have a look at your team.
It's going to have to be Cavani then. Cavani's going to have to be down to 85.
So this one that I just packed, I'm now going to have to turn into the 85 version. The scrub version of him. Damn it.
Why is life so hard? The wheel has spoken.
All right, so that means that I get to fill out this squad. Tom's going to downgrade his Cavani, which isn't a massive downgrade. I was obviously hoped that he had some mad inform that I could ruin him with. But obviously that means that I now then get to all my players can be upgraded to whatever I want them to be. I don't have any bronzes. This actually kind of worked out quite well for me. Alright then guys, so this is my finalised squad. I made a few little upgrades in there, haven't gone absolutely mental after seeing Tom's team. However, I'm still pretty happy with it. I think it's a pretty decent little squad. Obviously you can see Tom's squad as well. Should be a pretty interesting match. Let's go over there and get started.
You ready for this fishing?
Oh, I don't know, mate. I'm kind of nervous, I'm not going to lie, man.
Damn, I'm kind of nervous. Nice team. Damn, I respect that. Look how colourful it is.
It's quite nice and colourful, isn't it?
I like colourful teams. Oh, you went for the same right back as me. Wait, I didn't press that!
Oh, yes. Got away with it. Albiol. Woo. Clearing up shot for you. I'm not a fan of this lag at all, man.
No, me neither.
Oh, well, that pass. Oh! It's kind of worked out for me a little bit. Overmars, pick it! Oh my goodness gracious.
Wait, hang on a second, what?
Even worse pass though there from Tommy. Back to Overmars again. Overmars got the space, he's going to pick one off.
Oh, it's going to be deflected.
Oh, it took a deflection there. I think Cassias was all over that though.
No, not.
Did not let this guy, how is this guy outpacing you? And why are you so exposed over there, Oaks? What have you done, mate? Can't give Lucas that kind of space.
Oh.
Captain,
oh!
Dennis!
Oh. Damn it, Daddy!
What? Okay, here we go. Opportunity. Play that through. Fire. Oh! It's Knight Golan. It's got to finish. Oh, straight at Cassia.
Oh, we're in.
Oh, he's been opened. He opened himself up. Leno's made himself big.
Oh, no.
What the hell? No, you deserve that. Unbelievable, unbelievable clearance.
Oh, I hate FIFA. If I was in your shoes, I'd probably have smashed something right now. You're unbelievably calm right there.
I've got to be, mate. Oh, my, no. Look, why is that pressed up so high? It's 2-0. That's bad. That is bad. That's irritated me. Why? Look how high up they are. And they're just letting through so easily.
I'm not sure where that gap came from.
Pick shoots! Oh my goodness. Block. I shot about 4 minutes ago. You need to shoot when you're in your own bloody half.
I see that run.
Oh my gosh. Again, I've just been carved. Carved up. Get there. Oh, 3-0.
Lego.
This is not the start I expected to get of this series, guys. Honestly, it's really, really not.
Oh. Ooh, that was not far away.
Oh. Took a deflection.
Oh, took a deflection.
Oh. Oh, my.
Oh, my God.
I think I've got a magnet on the goal, lads. It just doesn't want to. The ball does not fancy going in today for me. Oh, my life.
What tackle? That's not such a good tackle, though. I got the first one. Watch this. I got the first tackle so well, and I was like, oh, yeah, definitely.
I think I've bloody missed it. Oh,
it's in.
You can't, I don't know if you can save them.
Ay, ay, ay. Oh, well. Oh, Cavani.
Oh, should be. Oh.
Let's go.
That's an own goal.
Yeah, I know it is, but...
Oh, my life.
I mean,
yeah, I might not be playing my best this game, guys, but I've had two pretty dismal... pretty dismal goals. My life. Really? Five! Oh! Come on! Five goals! Dude! I think, guys, I genuinely think I've been shafted at this game. I'm sorry, but I really don't think 5-1. I don't think 5-1 is fair.
I think that someone's actually
there's got to be something wrong here.
Someone's having you on.
Someone is having a laugh.
Has turned on the special button.
So hopefully you guys have enjoyed the first episode of Squad Builder Speedball. If you have, smash out a like rating. Let's shoot for 4,000 likes. That'd be absolutely incredible. Don't forget to go check Tom out. His links will be in the description down below. And we're going to be doing another one over there. Hopefully I can get my own back on him. And maybe I'll be getting spinning the wheel. But for now, I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Peace.